Chancellor Chopp and Board of Trustees, we are counting on you to